Ivan, welcome to the SEABL MVP Dinner. Really exciting night to look forward to. What are you looking forward to most tonight?
Just to have a good time. I feel that everybody here is well deserved to be here. I'm just here to have a good time, have a good dinner.
How are you feeling about your chances tonight? Are you feeling confident?
I feel confident. I know that it's going to be a close one, but whoever wins it, congratulations, and I'm proud of them.
Well, you're looking very snazzy tonight. Have you had any help with picking out your outfit, or is this just a McFarlane exclusive?
This is, you know, just the typical go to church, you know, white t-shirt, black, you see that, black pants, you know. Had to cut my hair looking good, you know, so I watched, you know, three time zones.
Okay, the three time zone watch, that's definitely one that we love. Well, looking very good. Congratulations on a great season. Looking forward to the night and good luck for the MVP.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I'm standing here with Rowan Short, my co-host from the preview show. Looking absolutely stunning tonight, Rowan. Have you had any help from your lovely wife picking out your suit tonight?
No, look, I'm dressed by Peter Jackson tonight, Beth. She's obviously a high-class suit tailor here in Melbourne, but not dressed as lovely as you,
I must admit. Thank you very much. I'm really liking the tie that you've got going on here.
Yes, this tie comes all the way from Langchow, China. On the recent Boomers tour to China, I was able to pick up this one at a cheap rate. Also picked up another five for about $3.
So. Didn't you go and get yourself a tailored suit while you were in China? Don't they make the special tailored suits?
I was working, constructing up the game plans.
No time for that. We're looking absolutely wonderful, and I'm sure it's going to be a fantastic night tonight.
Thanks, Beth.
Hi, I'm here with Andrew and Carly at the SEABL MVP dinner, both looking absolutely lovely tonight. Andrew, did you have any help from Carly picking out your suit tonight?
I did, yeah. She dresses me most mornings, so it was no different tonight.
Excellent. And Carly, you're looking fantastic. Where is your dress from today?
Zimmerman, actually.
Beautiful. Very nice. Andrew, any nerves for tonight or nerves for tomorrow?
No, not at this stage.
Just relaxing tonight?
Yeah, just looking forward to hopefully DQ picking up that MVP award tonight. So.
Excellent. Well, there we go. We've got the MVP tip there from Harmsy, DQ to take it out. Have a fantastic night, guys. You're looking great.
Thank you.
I'm standing here with Geelong Supercats import Mike Mercer and his lovely wife, Drea. Mike, how are you feeling about tonight?
I'm feeling good. I'm just happy to be here. It's a good night. It's going to be a good
night. Talk that you might be in contention for MVP this year. Are you nervous, excited, confident?
Not nervous. I'll be surprised if I win it, given the way we finished the season, but you know, it'd be a great honor just to be in the conversation for MVP. Is definitely a great honor.
Well, you definitely had a fantastic regular season. Now, Drea, you're looking beautiful over here with your lovely baby belly over here.
Thank you.
Absolutely glowing, looking fantastic. Now, did you help Mike pick out his outfit tonight?
I didn't.
You didn't?
I did pick the shirt. I did pick the shirt.
Well, you guys are looking absolutely fantastic, and I'm sure it's going to be a fantastic night. Mike, good luck in the MVP.
Thank you.
I'm standing here with Scott Kenny from the Brisbane Spartans. Scott, first of all, congratulations on your NBL contract.
Thank you so
very
much.
Exciting
yeah,
news.
Very.
Looking forward to getting up to Townsville.
Can't wait, yeah.
When do you head up there?
I've been up there for the past week or so, and yeah, I've got the pre-season tournament this week coming up, so down in Sydney. So,
excellent.
Yeah, looking forward to it.
Well, we're really excited to see you playing in this NBL season coming up. Looking absolutely stunning tonight. Have you had any help picking out your suit, or is this all a Kenny production?
Just Kenny production, yeah. Just grabbed it a little bit from here and there and yeah, threw it together.
And can I get your tip for the MVP tonight? Who do you think is going to win?
I think Ivan McFarlane.
Yep. Yeah, and in the game tomorrow, who's your tip? Dandenong or Mount Gambier?
Mount Gambier. I like Mount Gambier. Even though Dandenong are at home, I've got to go with Mount Gambier. It'd be a fairy tale if they won it.
So. Oh, there we go. Well, enjoy the night tonight, Scott. Congratulations again on the NBL contract.
Thank you.
Really look forward to seeing you play.
Cheers.